Now you sit on the soapbox. Wow, man.